Overpricing your house is the number one reason it is not selling. What happens when you overprice your home? Stay tuned. Hi, this is Niveen, your local real estate agent with Coldwell Banker, and I work in LA County, Orange County, San Bernardino, and Riverside counties. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you can get all the new videos. Overpricing your home when selling it simply means listing it above market value. The main problem with that is that the buyer would not overpay for the house. But let's just say that the buyer did pay the full asking price. What will happen is when the appraiser goes out and look at the comparables, and he sees that the price of the property is not what it was listed for. Say, for example, the house is listed at $800,000 and it got appraised as $750,000. In this case, there are four scenarios. Either the seller will have to lower the list price, or the buyer will have to pay the difference out of pocket, or they come to an agreement and split the difference, or the deal falls out of escrow. And when you get another interested buyer, he would want to know the reason why it fell out of escrow the first time. In this case, that will weaken your situation as a seller, and the new buyer may actually write an offer below the list price. A rule of thumb, the longer the listing is on the market, the less the chances are for it to sell. Nothing is better than creating a bidding war on your listing by slightly listing it below the market value. If you are thinking about selling your house, give me a call today and let's have a free, no obligation conversation so you can see how I can help you sell your house at the highest price possible in the shortest time. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, bye for now.